those other watermelons down. I've seen 3 watermelons today. None of those watermelons can beat the Hawk. I'm the hawkiest watermelon eater ever. I'll eat so many watermelons. Those watermelons are going down. I'll take a watermelon out all summer long. Watermelon! So we had an idea at the end of summer, and we wanted to celebrate the beauty of the watermelons. I actually got the idea one day. I sat back and I was eating a whole watermelon, and I said, you know, I bet I could eat 10 watermelons, and I bet we could raise money by doing it. So all of my friends are out. This is to benefit Autism Delaware, and really excited. My tools for success today: 1 spoon, size medium, 1 straw for all the watermelon juice, a garmage knife, 1 said paring knife, chocolate habaneros, because you know you need to break up monotony of eating the watermelons, a little bit of kosher salt, chef's best friend. So I have 1 hour and I have to eat as many watermelons as humanly possible. So my lovely assistant, Nurse Jamie Knapp, will be slicing the watermelons for me, and it's 1 hour to eat as many watermelons as possible. I've gotten many pledges for Delaware Autism, and happy to see everybody out to celebrate the beauty of the watermelon. So enjoy. So good.
Any words of wisdom for the kids out there?
It's just like my mom says, how do you eat an elephant? One bite at a time till it's gone.
I'll be back. Don't worry. Use the bathroom, wash my hands.
Alright. Time out.
Watermelons do you think he's gonna eat? Tell him how many.
How many?
It's
okay,
we can do
10.
10.
Alright.
That's my Kobayashi stretch. It's mind over matter. If you don't mind, it doesn't matter. Crush the watermelon, one bite at a time. Just gotta keep crushing.
I was 5 and he was 6. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down.